managing your email should feel effortless and secure. So I'm gonna guide you through setting up your Proton Mail inbox to keep your emails organized and your information secure. Creating a new Proton Mail account is straightforward and quick.
That was quick.
Open your browser and go to proton.me. Click on Sign Up in the top right corner. Choose the plan that suits you best. We'll begin with the free plan by clicking Get Proton for Free. Enter a username for your new email address. Create a strong password to keep your account secure. Make sure it's unique and difficult to guess. Once you're ready, click Create Account. Proton Mail may occasionally ask for additional verification, like a quick CAPTCHA or email or SMS confirmation to protect against misuse. The process is simple and only takes a moment. Real talk, most of us aren't starting fresh with email. Years of messages, contacts, and even calendar events are locked away in old accounts. Switching providers sounds great, but losing all that information, not so much.
I'm not losing you, bro!
That's where Proton Mail's easy switch comes in. It's designed to make your transition smooth, bringing over everything you care about from providers like Gmail, Yahoo, or Outlook. Simply log into your old account, choose what you want to import, and let Easy Switch do the rest. You can also set up automatic forwarding from your Gmail account with just one click. With Easy Switch, you get to keep what's important while gaining the privacy and security that Proton Mail offers. Now that your account is set up, let's make it your own with Proton Mail's onboarding process. Set your display name. This is the name recipients will see when you send an email. Choose a theme that suits your style, whether it's light, dark, or something colorful. Proton Mail makes it easy to customize your workspace. Keeping your inbox organized is essential for efficient email management. Create custom folders for different types of emails. For example, work, personal, and projects. Labels help you tag emails for easy searching. Click the plus next to the labels and add labels like urgent and to review. To streamline your email management, let's set up some filters. Go to Settings, then Filters, and click Add Filter. Name your filter, for example, Boss Emails. Set the conditions, choose Sender, Is, and enter your boss's email address. Set the actions. Select Urgent. Choose Move to Folder, and select Work. Click Save to activate the filter. Now, emails from your boss will automatically go to the work folder and be labeled urgent. Need to find a specific email quickly? Proton Mail's search feature makes it easy. Use the search bar to look for emails by sender, subject, or keywords. For example, let's search for project update. You can also refine your search using advanced options to get more precise results. To search within the content of your emails while maintaining privacy, enable Search Message Content. Click on the search bar and select Enable. Proton Mail will index your emails locally in your browser. To enhance your email management efficiency, Proton Mail offers keyboard shortcuts. For instance, R replies to an email, and A archives the selected conversation. These shortcuts are enabled by default. To view or customize them, navigate to Settings, followed by Messages and Composing. Here, you can enable or disable keyboard shortcuts and access a comprehensive list of available commands. Let's talk about keeping your inbox clutter-free, an essential feature available with the Mail Plus plan. Go to Settings, then Messages and Composing. Toggle on Auto-Delete Unwanted Messages. This feature automatically clears out emails from your spam and trash folders after 30 days. It's a simple way to keep things tidy. No manual cleanup required. Not ready to respond to an email now? Use the Snooze feature and take care of it later. Hover over the email, click the Snooze icon, and choose when you want it to reappear in your inbox. Let's set it for tomorrow morning. It'll return to your inbox at your chosen time, allowing you to focus on what matters now. Do you need to send an email later instead? You can schedule it in advance. Just click the arrow next to Send, choose a time that works for you, or set a custom time if you're on the paid plan. Your email will be sent automatically when the time comes. And that's how you set up your Proton Mail inbox for a more organized and secure email experience. Ready to take control of your email? Sign up for Proton Mail today. And if you found this tutorial helpful, please like this video, subscribe to our channel, and ring the bell for more Proton Mail tips and tutorials. Thanks, we'll see you next time.